Guardian, we've picked up a high gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
Я в опасности. Системы повреждены.
That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him. I'm going as fast as I can. You'd think Rasputin would have made this a little easier on us. We have a war site incoming. Rasputin says it contains codes we'll need to gain access to his bunker. sorry this is taking so long, but these sequences are incredibly complex. Plus, I'm actually not that great at math, so... Got access. Let's go.
I'm detecting comm signals deep in the vault.
Anyone with a radio could have picked up Rasputin's distress call. If we don't shut it down, half the Cosmodrome could be at his front door. I could try to override Rasputin's system locks, but no telling how he might react. Must be some other way to bypass his systems. Okay, wow. He is really pretty mad at us. I think he... Yes, he just threatened us with orbital death from above. Let's get moving. Huh. This arc energy is coming from the depths of Rasputin's power grid. It's similar to what we use to power the city, but its drift velocity is totally different than ours. fascinating. Rasputin has incredible technology under lock and key down here. I'm almost surprised he doesn't have breaches more often. I guess it helps he really, really doesn't like visitors.
Высокий приоритет мобильному юниту. Уничтожить его немедленно.
That shank's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out. Thank you. Shank's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out. Not even a crazy Russian thank you from the old man. Typical.
The Fallen will claim nothing from this breach. Not even the debris. I'm sending a fire team to seal the complex. This cannot happen again. It will not. Thanks to you, Guardian, the dream of the city lives on. Without fear of weapons in the sky.
stealing from Rasputin. You are entering a world you do not understand.
Oh, don't worry about her, Guardian. She's still mad about what you did to her ship. But we need cloaking tech to slip past the Taken, and the Warmind bunker's got the code we need.
After all this time, how can we be sure Rasputin has the code?
I already stole it once. Used my last copy making that stealth drive you blew up. That, it was getting old anyway.
I haven't had much luck breaching Rasputin's security.
You got the same bypass frequency that got me inside.
He will protect his domain.
More interdimensional goo. Taken her here.
What? Not possible. We sealed the complex after the Omnigal breach.
Cade, look at this.
Oh, that does look bad. Okay, so if you see him, just shoot him.
Taken are not bound by terrestrial constraints.
Yeah, I'll bet they'll be constrained by terrestrial bullets.
believe the Taken can track us so easily. Oryx really does hate us.
Which is exactly why we're here. We need those cloaking codes. Rasputin. Well, there's a joke there somewhere.
These crypto systems follow no logic I understand. I'm not sure if it can be modified to work on a Guardian.
Where do you think Blade Dancers got their cloaking ability?
If the Vanguard are satisfied, we can finally end this. Return to the moon. Steal Crota's soul.
Some creatures of the Hive strain against the will of Oryx. Alakul, the Darkblade, is one such. Long ago, he fomented rebellion against the king, and attempted to take his mantle. Alakul failed, and now awaits the mercy of the Hive. Given the chance, the Darkblade will step in to take Oryx's crown. We must not allow another prince to rise.
The Darkblade suffers his judgment in the depths of a Hive prison. I am feeding an energy marker to your ghost. It will lead you to his cell.
Thank you.
can sense a powerful incantation. Hive runes hold the far door shut.
My scan says the runes draw energy from those towers. If you get me over there, I can hack them and open the door. Guardian down. Is getting weaker. Let's get to the other battery. Guardian down. Down. We're on the right track. Alakul's energy marker is getting stronger.
Find the Dark Blade. Finish this.
Down. Eris, why did the Darkblade rise against Oryx?
The wizard Varrok was his mate. He slew a legion of thralls in her name, marched on the king's throne, at the head of an army built on hate and pain.
How romantic.
Thank you.
nothing left now but the drop.
soul goes screaming into the pit between the stars. The pretender to the crown is dead. Know this, Guardian. Alakul was there when we went down into the pit. What you have done in their names. Toland, Sai Mota, Omar, Ariana 3, Vel Tarlo.
The Splicer's High Priest has crews pushing further underground in the Plague Lands. Looks like a large-scale mobilization against a Hive Nest.
An army of Hive controlled by the Splicers would be the end of old Russia.
Could be the end of everything. The devils are evolving. Neutralize them before this goes any further, Guardian.
There's a series of old missile silos near the bunker. I've got reports of Hive near that location.
Sounds like the place to be.
From my glimmer? Yeah. And remember, target anything that moves. Every kill gets us one...
The Lady Guardian.
Thank you.
it to Shiro to report to the Vanguard the details of what happened here. The truth deserves someone more objective.
Your oath brings you back, I see. This is a token of the Iron Lord's respect. Use it to select the artifact you wish to empower. A piece of history to guide our future. I do hope it's useful. This is no competition. We seek the truth for all.
Checking for messages.
You've got one help. Warlock? Maintain your focus.
Thank you.
is good to work with you again. Well done. Watch the darkness. There is still so much to do.
Okay, I can help with this. Guardian.
Were they there at the collapse?
Smart. Beat the morning rush. Sure. Goodbye. So long.
A light in an infinity of darkness. Ah, a warlock. That will come in handy. Hold on.
We'll talk again. Need a kit?
Thank you.
I don't care.
At your service, Guardian.
Music.
Swicklow's bounty unclaimed exiled captain and seven dregs. Brazilian
Taken Bezo. Have crawled beneath the skin of our world.
The new breed, how it's done.
The Nine show you these. I hope to be here again.
You want to buy?
Go on.
Hey,
all well?
Something else stirs beyond the Black Garden. Be awoken?
Hear those storms last night, Guardian?
Korra's gift for the light is like few I've ever seen.
authorized to transmit bounties, Guardian.
Broken. Down to city for dead orbit. 3 hours up again. Not enough time.
What does the manifest say? Late pre-collapse North American part?
New monarchy. Very important. Says so on the package.
Checking for available bounties now.
The saucer situation is bad, and it's getting worse.
Do you have a bounty?
Your observations of sea... Welcome. Think of it as a tool with which to make history. Take care of it. There aren't many like it anymore. history now. I look forward to hearing of your travels. Anything worthy of a closer look? There's a reason I've held on to that for so long. The truth is waiting. There are still more secrets to unearth. Thank you.
The Iron Lords left an oath unfulfilled. For the first time in centuries, tomorrow is unwritten.
Come closer. Your oath brings you back, I see. Well chosen. Our history rests with you now. Let's begin. I do hope it's useful. I'll be here when you return. like a perceptive one.
Hell's loose in old Russia. So many seek to destroy us. The Devil Splicers, the Taken. Let them come.
Much about the Cosmodrome is still a mystery. Do you consider my knowledge at your disposal? I rarely have use for armor anymore. Farewell.
Much to discuss.
Okay.
next time, Guardian.
This whole region's Devil Splicer territory, so don't let your guard down. smell that? The devil splicers have their forges burning hot. They're building something. Wanna take a look?
I've got requests for all kind of contraband, Guardian. Think you can get what I need?
Splicers have deployed a walker. This walker's been upgraded. The walker can't take much more. Keep hitting it. Lead a walker deceiver, but you can't make it invulnerable. Apparently, they don't like trespassers. The splicers refer to this arena as Archon's Challenge. Sounds ominous. Well done. Alarm. Something's up. Guardian down. They're sending reinforcements. You can end this. Keep pushing. Thank you.
we'll talk again.
Any news, Guardian?
Our experiments are at a critical stage.
How can we help? Thank you, Guardian. Guardian, what's the latest?
Well done. When we fight together, we survive.
Well done, Guardian. Always an honor, Guardian.
I'm tracking reports of fallen splicers spotted in and around the Hellmouth. Intel suggests they're hunting ogres. Get down there. Make sure they don't snatch up any more fodder for their twisted experiments. Time for sightseeing, you two. Hit the summoning pits before the devil splicers can grab any more abominations for their priests to play around with.
By play around, you mean torture, vivisect, and disembowel?
Well, yeah. But when you put it that way, I almost feel bad for the Hive.
So why the Hive? Seems like a dangerous fight to pick.
The Splicers are plain God. They view SIVA as a means to reshape life how they see fit. The Hive are just victims of the Splicers' willingness to push their curiosity.
Thank you. triptych of Hive runes.
It's a lock. Open it.
I'm on it. Splicers, heading our way. Lock's fighting me, like everything else the Hive made. Hold on. I figured it out. Just one more room to crack. Heads up, the splicers are onto us.